It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
And today it's Real Madrid and they play Paris Saint-Germain.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Marco Verratti plays with Thiago Motta in central midfield. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today.
Where the trend perhaps in football to use grounds for other sports, Santiago Bernabeu remains a proper football stadium and a very good playing surface.
Yeah, we're lucky enough to know the groundsman of Real Madrid who's given us the grand tour. It's a wonderful place. Always enjoy coming here.
Well, the investment, the money from Qatar into Paris Saint-Germain, Alan, has made a huge difference.
It's almost like a different football club now, isn't it? With that money behind them, the ability to attract top players.
Referee for this big game today, Greg O'Millett. First half started by Real Madrid.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Looking for support.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
How did he save that?
Yeah, he's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Short corner.
Casemiro.
It's Kroos.
Kroos.
Return pass.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Rabiot.
Verratti.
He's cut that out well read. He screened the ball well there.
That advantage works for Real Madrid.
Carvajal. Now Bale on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Carvajal. Rafael Varane.
Now Casemiro.
Karim Benzema.
Modric. Toni Kroos. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
The referee quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on. He's waving them on. Sergio Ramos.
Modric. Now Casemiro.
Karim Benzema.
Real Madrid looking good here.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
That's safely away.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Toni Kroos.
Here's Casemiro.
Modric. Now with Ronaldo. Toni Kroos.
Back with Ronaldo.
Ronaldo.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Thiago Motta. Verratti.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's Dani Alves.
Here's Motta.
That's good support play from his teammates. Now Dani Alves. Verratti. Excellent work with the tackle.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Here's Dani Alves.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. They're looking dangerous when they get the ball out into the wide areas, Real Madrid.
Good defensive clearance there.
Neymar. Verratti. Thiago Motta.
Attacking now.
Verratti, Rabiot,
Cavani, Cavani! Well, there it is, the opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Well, that was brilliantly put together, that move, and the finish was fantastic.
It certainly was, Martin. Talk about clinical, the way they went from back to front, quite brilliant. Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum. They're also losing this match.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Modric. Sergio Ramos. Kroos.
Little private game between the two of them. Now this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Karim Benzema.
Bale. Benzema.
Now Casemiro. In control. It's Toni Kroos.
Always knows what he's going to do with the ball before he receives it.
Modric.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Verratti. Marcelo.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Thiago Silva. Now Motta.
Verratti. Adrian Rabiot.
Thiago Motta.
Well, whether they're being forced back or whether they're just doing this as a tactic, it's hard. Cavani! Well, they got away with it in the end.
Marcelo.
Positive play in the wide areas from PSG. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
Has taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Delivered by Di Maria. That's a poor corner, really. He's better than that.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Verratti. That's a brilliant challenge.
Benzema.
Here's Casemiro.
Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Karim Benzema.
Far too close, the cross to the keeper.
Rabiot. Neymar.
Here's a chance to attack. That's very good shielding of the ball. Came in with a challenge. Kroos. Neymar. Adrian Rabiot. Thiago Motta. Now Cavani. Rabiot. And he's got to get it away now. Toni Kroos. Carvajal. Modric. Here's Casemiro. That's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Been a very good first half here, particularly for Paris Saint-Germain. Second half coming up. Edinson Cavani. Livan Kurzawa. Was good progress with this attack. Makes a challenge here. Bale. Rafael Varane. Kroos. Karim Benzema. Modric. Neymar. Edinson Cavani. And he gives it back to him. Verratti. Angel Di Maria. That's a good cross. Di Maria. Defended well. Karim Benzema. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Bale to take them on now. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Here's Casemiro. Kroos. Shots on here. Fantastic save. Corner for Real Madrid. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is. And no question it was a foul.
Now Motta. I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. Offside against Benzema. Now Motta. Casemiro. Benzema. Plenty of height in there with Bale, the target. Oh, that's good defending. Thiago Motta. Cavani. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Oh, time to get the cross now. Cavani. Good defending. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. It's Real who want to make an alteration now. They're going to bring on a substitute. Into the attacking third. Toni Kroos. Kovacic.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Sergio Ramos.
Mateo Kovacic. And they cut it out. Krychowia. Kovacic. Carvajal.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Gareth Bale.
Benzema.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Here's Dani Alves. Javier Pastore. Now Casemiro. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Kroos. Toni Kroos. Here's Casemiro.
Here they are, Real on the attack again.
Kovacic. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Carvajal. Now Bale.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Javier Pastore. Krychowiak. Levi Kurzawa. Some potential in this move. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Javier Pastore. Attacking now. Expect that to happen. Here's Casemiro. It's Isco. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Karim Benzema. Mateo Kovacic. Kovacic.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Javier Pastore. Neymar.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. They have individual inspiration, Real Madrid. I think they're going to need that as much as teamwork now to get a goal, to get them something from this game.
Well, we're nearly at white hanky time when those fans...
Ronaldo! Oh, what a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
We're going to see a change here for Real Madrid. It's Isco.
Now this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Lucas Vazquez.
Bale. Defended well.
Kovacic.
Cleared away by the defender. Excellent work with the tackle.
Draxler, the target for the cross. Well, that's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
Benzema. Well, if only they'd played like this a bit earlier, they wouldn't be in this position. They're chasing the game. Defender has taken a gamble. It looks as though it's paid off. Neymar.
Kozawa. Begos Krakowiak. Threads it through. Cavani. It comes out off the goalkeeper. And that's it. Last blast on the whistle from the referee.
Alan, I know you were very keen to see Edinson Cavani play today. How did you think he did?
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.